Okay, so you just have to do is, if you have bind your mouse on your scroll wheel, you can after you've bind it, you have to get it very hard because I'm pretty new to this shit, but I'm teaching you guys how to do it, okay? So you just have to scroll wheel and remove your finger on your mouse and that. And do the same on your right. And yeah. And you can get it.